else are you, your thoughts of Tom Morello?
Great guitar player. I mean, this guy was just, to me, still phenomenal. I mean, here's a guy who started out, he did his own solo thing, and then once Iceslave came, like, the way he improvised on guitar and way many years later, he's still doing his pumps and rage. He's always playing his guitar and always like to push the guitar playing outside the box, you know, and always like doing those things that are like so unique. Because when you think of a lot of greatest guitars, I mean, if you think of the Godfather of greatest guitars, Jimi Hendrix, Tom Morello always does that, the little things that are just like